Crecí en un hermoso pueblo, mi pueblo, llamado Tala, Jalisco, México. And as long as I can remember, la lucha libre has been everything to myself, to my family. I am the second generation, and I started training when I was 12 years old. Y no solo estoy diciendo physically, but mentally. There is an expectation with lineage that makes good enough never enough. If you are not strong here and here, you will never find success.
Rey Mysterio called Dragon Lee the future of Lucha Libre.
But failure was never an option. Si fracasé, me adapté, aprendí, and I never stay down.
Dragon Lee taken to the skies. Oh my God! Dragon Lee making Rey Mysterio proud.
Ahora estoy frente a ustedes as the blood running through my veins. Honors my family before me. I am the evolution of Lucha Libre. Soy Dragon Lee.